Lucas is sitting in his office and working on his computer. As he works, he feels discomfort in his neck and tries to massage it. He walks to the lobby to grab a coffee. As he finishes making his coffee, he feels the pain again and touches his neck. A colleague notices Lucas' discomfort and asks if he's alright. Lucas mentions he has had neck pain for a few weeks. His colleague suggests that he should get it checked out. Lucas visits the clinic and is checked out by a doctor. After some verifications, he is asked to get a PET scan, for which he needs to go to the nuclear medicine department. When he enters the facility, he notices radioactive signs and special detectors on the walls. He is injected with an agent in a special syringe and has to wait a couple of hours until he gets the PET scan. During the PET scan, Lucas lays on a sliding platform which carries him inside the cylindric detector of a PET machine. The radiologist carefully evaluates the PET scan and Lucas is prescribed a therapy regime to treat the neoplasm diagnosed thanks to the examination. He notices a radioactive sign on the toilet door in the premises. A few days later, he is injected a therapeutic dose by saline infusion. The vial containing the therapeutic dose was inside a lead container. A few weeks later, Lucas' colleague asks him how he feels after the treatment. He says that he is completely recovered from the treatment and his last PET scan showed no sign of any tumor. The colleague congratulates Lucas on winning the war against cancer.